ओके सो यूनिट नंबर 3 प्रोडक्शन ऑफ आयरन एंड स्टील. सो जनरली इन दिस यूनिट वी डिस्कस हाउ टू एक्सट्रैक्ट ए आयरन एंड स्टील फ्रॉम द ओर. दैट इज द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 3. ओके सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ ओर ड्रेसिंग मीन्स द ओर मस्ट बी कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड टू एलिमिनेट द गैंग. गैंग इज नथिंग बट डस्ट पार्टिकल्स वाट एवर द dust particles. See, man, pure metal tappa remaining all are, we call it as a gang. Okay, so we just eliminate the gang from the ore. That is called ore dressing. See, ante ante simple ga manam general ga manaki entante ore, the ore availability untundandi, ore nunchi manaki pure metal kavali, pure metal of iron or steel. So dan kosam em chestante, we just eliminate the gang by using different processes. That process we call it as a ore dressing. So next, there are 3 methods are available for the extraction of a metallurgy. That is pyrometallurgy, hydrometallurgy, electrometallurgy. Pyrometallurgy means in which we go for high temperature, by doing chemical reactions we get the pure metal. That means we just eliminate the gang from the ore. That method is called pyrometallurgy. Next, coming to the hydrometallurgy, in which we use one liquid that is called solvent. So in this solvent we precipitate our ore. That means manam entante aa solvent lo manam ore ni unchutam ante appude em avutundante soaking jarugutundi. So ante some precipitation jarugutundi. Precipitation jarinappudu andulo unna dust particles, gang particles anni separate aipothayi. That method is called hydrometallurgy. This is the best example for gold. మన గోల్డ్ జ్యువెలరీ షాప్స్ లో మెటల్స్ సాల్వెంట్స్ యూజ్ చేస్తారు చూసారా. సో దట్ ఈస్ హైడ్రో మెటలర్జీ. కమింగ్ టు ద ఎలక్ట్రో మెటలర్జీ, ఇన్ విచ్ వీ యూజ్ ద ఎలక్ట్రికల్ ఎనర్జీ అండ్ యాజ్ వెల్ అస్ హై టెంపరేచర్ టు రిమూవ్ ద ఆర్ టు ఎలిమినేట్ ద గ్యాంగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ఓర్. దట్ ప్రాసెస్ వీ కాల్డ్ అస్ ఎలక్ట్రో మెటలర్జీ. సో ఇన్ అవర్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ ఫీల్డ్ వీ మోస్ట్లీ యూజ్ పైరో మెటలర్జీ. దట్ మీన్స్ under high temperature by using some chemical reactions we just eliminate the gang. See, gang is nothing but dust particles ante manaku. See, for example iron kavalanukondi, so iron ore untundi. So iron ore lo iron tho paatu silica, aluminum, some dust particles untayi. So manaki enti mana concept, I want only iron, so I want to eliminate remaining silicon, aluminum, some elements are there, manganese. So ఎలిమెంట్స్ని ఎలిమినేట్ చేయడం, దట్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ వి కాల్ ఇట్ అస్ ఎ గ్యాంగ్. సో ఐ వాంట్ టు ఎలిమినేట్ ద గ్యాంగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద మెటల్ ఓర్. దట్ ఈస్ కాల్ పైరోమెటలర్జీ అండర్ హై టెంపరేచర్ బై డూయింగ్ కెమికల్ రియాక్షన్స్. ఓకే సో జనరల్లీ ఇన్ టు మేక్ ఏ ఐరన్ దెర్ ఆర్ 3 ఎలిమెంట్స్ వి టేక్. దట్ మీన్స్ రా మెటీరియల్స్, దట్ ఈస్ ద కోక్, ఓర్ అండ్ లైమ్ స్టోన్. సి coke, it is used for the high temperature. Man inda cheppam kante pyrometallurgy use chestam ani cheppam. Pyrometallurgy ante enti? High temperatures with chemical reactions. So high temperature ela vastundante by using coke, and by using limestone we just make some chemical reactions to eliminate the manganese or whatever silicon, whatever available in the metal ore. And ore is the our main element. So from ore only we just eliminate, we just extract the iron. Okay, so by using blast furnace method, we get the pig iron. So this is the main product of a blast furnaces. For one more answer, what is the product of a blast furnace? From the blast furnace we get the pig iron only, pig iron. So that is the product. And what about the byproducts? Means gas and slag. That means gas means by doing some chemical reactions we some gases we get, that is a gas. And slag means impurities, that is called slag. Okay, so what are the byproducts of a blast furnaces? Means gas and slag. And what is the main product of a blast furnaces? Means pig iron. Okay, so from the pig iron only we, if I want to make a cast iron, I do cupola furnace, wrought iron, puddling furnace, steel. That means from the pig iron only we can extract cast iron, wrought iron, steels and special steels also. So first of all, initially by using blast furnaces we need to make a pig iron. That is the concept of a unit number 3. Okay, so generally, what are the raw materials of iron are available? Means generally, we take iron ore, coke, and limestone. So, by taking 2 tons of iron, 1 ton of coke, and 0.5 ton of limestone, we get the 1 ton of pig iron. 1 ton pig iron raavadaniki manaku iron ore 2 tons undalandi, coke 1 ton undali, limestone 0.5 ton untene, we get the 1 ton of pure pig iron. That is a raw materials of iron. This is also one more concern. What are the raw materials of iron? Iron ore, coke, limestone. Coke enduku use chestamante andi heat purpose kosam. Limestone enduku use chestamante andi for the chemical reaction to separate the impurities from the ore. Chemical reactions chesi dani valla andulo unna impurities mottanni mana bayadi pampinchadam kosam mana limestone anedi vaadtam andi. Okay na, like a flux kosam anamata. Flux sometimes what one more question ela adutharante, what is the use of a coke in blast furnace an adutharandi. It act as like a fuel. Fuel ante enti, some heat purpose and reducing agent anamata. Okay na, so generally iron ore lo em untundante iron tho paatuga, so high percentage of iron and low gangue content ante low percentage of silica, aluminium, okay, manganese ivanni untai anamata. So vitannitini manam eliminate cheyali by using limestone and coke processes. Okay, so this is the iron ore and these are about the raw materials of iron. Generally iron ore that is available in four different forms: hematite, magnetite, limonite, siderite. Okay, these are the formulas for hematite, magnetite, limonite and siderite. Okay, so in the hematite the iron content is 60 to 70%, in the magnetite 60 to 73%. See here, 60 to 70% is iron, remaining 30% is impurities like silicon, aluminium, manganese. So I want to eliminate these 30% only, then we get the 60% of a pure pig iron from the hematite. If I use magnetite instead of hematite, so 60 to 73% is available, remaining 27% we need to eliminate. Limonite, siderite, see mostly we do hematite only. That means, see, magnetite also usable, but it is available in only black color, only black color. So hematite is, it is a very good for our engineering field. Okay, this is about yesterday class.